अमेरिका की कहानी 1492 में कोलंबस के सफर से शुरू होती है।
ये है गर्नाता।
The Muslims that first came to the United States when America was first being built.
That it's just impossible to not know what halal is anymore. Like if you're in New York and you're trying to catch food at like 2 p.m. on your way from one place to another, the only place to eat is a halal stand.
Concrete data for is the University of Chicago campus dining facility started their first halal campus dining program.
Where Dr. Khan made the tallest building in the world in the Sears Tower at the time in 1974.
They're like any other Americans. They're contributing to the well-being of the society here.
9/11 के बाद दुनिया के हालात यकसर बदल गए.
This is what things were happening after 9/11. Okay? Little girls, they took off their scarves. They don't wear scarves no more. Yeah, you wouldn't believe. They made fun of my religion and culture and where I came from.
Donald J. Trump is calling for a total and complete shutdown of Muslims entering the United States.
Trump's ban on Muslims was futile, right? People stepped forward, and I think right now in the United States, people are doing the best they can to protect one another.
Over the past 17 years, we see the ebb and flow of hate crimes against the Muslim community, but we do see that it's ticking up in more recent years.
Make the report, our hate crimes task force, this is what they do. They will follow up on it. We make a lot of arrests on these cases and we take them very, very seriously.
Muslim Americans have suffered from a lot of prejudice, a lot of profiling, and it's unfortunate, but I've also seen many people embrace Muslims.
Because if you don't feel included in your society, you're going to turn to the other people that you think understand you.
Right now, the Supreme Court is considering the latest version of the Muslim ban, and there's no doubt in my mind, there's no doubt in the minds of our friends and allies in this country that it will be struck down.
इस वक्त अमेरिका में हजारों की तादाद में खूबसूरत और कुशादा मसाजिद हर जगह मौजूद हैं।
थॉमस जेफरसन हैड ए कुरान दैट हैड हिज इनिशियल्स ऑन इट दैट ही रेड।
They used to the idea, the Polish is here, the Jewish is here, the Muslim is here, the Sikh is here, the Buzin is here, so they know this country formed with foreigners.